And then, yeah, I mean, I'm always down for this game whenever I feel like logging on to my PS3.
Yeah. I just had this little... I don't know. I just wanted to be left alone. I just had to crawl on my home.
Oh.
And I was a little surprised.
Yeah, basically.
Yeah, yeah. I'm ready. Yeah, I'll ready up. Yes. Yeah. I will be... That's cool.
Then my friend brought me up to play the clickbait game.
Oh.
Which is Overwatch. Which is, which is a pretty good game, but...
Yeah.
Once you play GoldenEye, here's with me with first person shooter. Once you play one game, you don't need to like play any other game. What?
I hear ya.
Yeah, like all first person shooters now feel the same way. So, unless it's Doom. But I'm definitely getting Doom though.
How do you feel about Doom?
Now, what's that game? I don't have time to straighten it out yet.
So the other day, I watched Double Dragon 4, but he was streaming it. I saved my money.
I was hoping it make it look like, at least the Double Dragon Advance on the CBA, which is a pretty good Double Dragon.
Double Dragon 4 is an over-glorified fan-made game.
It's over-glorified. I mean, as much as I like the Double Dragon 2, which the sprites are mostly from.
Yep.
Felt underwhelmed. Took one big look at it.
Yep.
And I know Retro is the new game, but I was just not impressed. I was just not impressed.
Heavily,
I mean, if they would have done something like this,
it was uninspired.
Yeah, it was uninspired. I mean, sure, the 8-bit is fun to watch, but
it's like I love retro, but I don't like retro pandering.
Oh, come on, yeah. Capcom David Mega Man. Oh, come on, Capcom David Mega Man 9.
Well, there's a difference.
See, there's a huge difference.
There's a difference.
Mega Man 9 was
Mega
actually
Man,
a good
know.
Game.
The Double Dragon, they kind of messed it up. Then again, if you play the Double Dragon on the Game Boy Advance, if you have a chance, that's a really good one.
Played that last year, it was awesome.
Yes, that's a good Double Dragon. It's like an extension of the original.
Yep.
This Double Dragon wasn't as inspiring. When I heard it was going, oh, okay, so it's got to be like Double Dragon 2.
Yeah, I saw the trailer. I was typing the trailer. And then...
Yeah, what is
it happens.
Yeah, I just watched a full stream. Of course, Double Dragon 2 on NES had its flaws, like those
pits. Platforming sections.
This one's even more brutal than that. I mean, I was just kind of impressed.
I kind of want to get it for myself eventually when it goes on sale.
Yeah, I'll probably buy it when it's PS Plus. Whenever I get my PS4.
Yes. Well, with that said, River City Underground is what he... Yep.
Is this the sequel to River City Ransom?
It's going... Just from the watching the latest trailer, it's gonna curb stomp Double Dragon 4. That's insane company.
Yeah. I mean, Ark screwed that game up.
They fucked up.
They really fucked it up. They really. And you played Neon, right?
I loved Neon.
Yeah.
I beat all three difficulty settings.
Yeah, me too. I just wish it was online.
The Steam port has online buggy, from what I heard.
Yeah.
I actually got to do a social grow up with someone last year, and it was great.
That's the thing. That's a good game too. Although it's a bit on the silly side, but it's Double Dragon. It felt like a Double Dragon game.
Mm-hmm.
I looked at 4 and I was like, this does not look like a Double Dragon game.
It looks like something I could play off the new ground.
Yeah. I mean, I can name a Double Dragon game worse.
Double Dragon 5, that's a yes. The Game Boy version of Double Dragon 3, hands down.
That's just the arcade version, right?
No, but I assure you though,
it is a bad port.
Double Dragon 3 on the Game Boy
is
terrible.
This Double Dragon happens to be on the Xbox.
I know which one you're speaking of.
Yeah. That was a terrible port.
That game after me was a disgrace.
It was a disgrace to Double Dragon, and if Way Forward worked on it.
Yeah, that was done by another company, some Korean company, last I checked. Oh boy. Alright. Let's see if I still have it.
Double Dragon 4, you just throwing up on it.
Really? rules you'll have to answer. Take heed.
Oh good. More people.
Yeah, that's good. That's great. I did call it face to face.
Yay, Discord. Discord is great. And then I'll exchange my number with you.
What do you need for Discord, by the way?
You can, there's the app. You can also use it on the browser. And, it's also on mobile.
Yeah, I use it on mobile.
Yeah, mobile. Yeah, mobile. Yeah, I can put it on there.
It's got a voice channel. You just jump in and then jump out. It curb stomps Skype. Alright. Let's see. Friends? That is hilarious. My friend reports to being escorted by the most elite Discord samurai. The Discord messages are awesome.
Yes.
drop. I pulled out those stops. Wagging the finger.
Hey, hang on, hold your horses.
Bark, bark.
Oh, wow. Somebody's connection must be not good or something.
Yeah.
Wired. After this, it's GOG hashtag 8250.
Capital GOG?
Yep.
Yes.
8250?
Yep. Don't forget the hashtag.
Yes.
Oh, it's the first hashtag GOG, right?
Oh no, to add somebody, it's like get their username, and then do hashtag. And then the numbers.
Oh, okay.
Yes.
So it's 8250
get off the TV.
Well, my name is Chuck Man. 2967.
Let's see. Chuck Man hashtag.
The same as my PSN ID.
Okay.
Yeah, 315.
Okay.
Yeah.
And what's your numbers?
2967.
Alright, I'm gonna send a friend request. Awesome, I sent it to you! Yep.
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 Yep. Oh, that's how you join the server.
Hey, whatever server you're in, be sure to send me an invite if you're able to. Oof.
Back to games.
Anyway,
I've been enjoying it. Like, Sean Faye playing on that.
Oh, nice.
I've been enjoying it. And I'm looking forward to the new mode.
Oh, yeah, DLC.
Yeah. I think I get all free. Because I think I
put
$90 in.
Nice.
The only funny part is they had the game. I gave my brother a copy.
Oh, damn.
Oh, no. Right, you got
it. Do the things.
I mean, I still got a spare copy. For the 360. Not 360, sorry.
Yes. Yeah.
That was one of my numbers. I tried that.
Let's see.
That was one of my numbers.
All right.
Yeah, stuff left.
All right. Cool. I'm in. Whatchamacallit? What's his face? Kaneko. He made a Discord server for. I'm able to send tweet copy, and then all right, I'll hover over. Sweet. All right.
Is he on the PS3?
I don't see him online, but
Is it Nico Hybrid with a different guy?
Oh, someone else. I'm always like available. Feel free to DM me whenever.
I had one match, like, 6 weeks ago.
Oh, funny. Oh, no. The high frames. All the things happened.
Ow.
Yeah,
I've been watching several people on YouTube.
Good.
I did actually start using my
the ball.
I'm not doing that. I know you. You fire another one right off the bat. I'm not falling for it.
Oh,
why'd I go for the throw?
So close. Oh, check on your Discord. I sent